by lighting the lamp. So we request our Subama to come and light the lamp. Prayer is one of the means by which we can get heavenly blessings from our independent Creator. Kindly rise for prayer, sir.
I have three W's.
Example, Susan wrote a letter yesterday. Now I'm going to introduce my first daughter, Miss Park Junior Sims.
Happy afternoon to all. I am Miss Park Junior Sims. You people use me for an action that was going in the past. Example, Guhan was writing a letter at 5 p.m. yesterday. Now I am going to call my sister, Miss Past Perfect Tense.
Good afternoon to all. I am Miss Past Perfect Tense. You people use me to refer an action which happened prior to another action in the past. Example, Guhan had written a letter before it came.
My middle daughter, Miss Present Tense, will come.
Good afternoon to all. I'm Miss Present Tense.
I ruled over the entire present.
Just now we all met my cute sister, Miss Pars, and her lovely daughter. It gives me a great pleasure to introduce myself.
I will be used to indicate an action taking place at the present.
Example, Google Drive. Another, my first lovely daughter.
Good afternoon to everyone. I'm Miss Present Continuous Tense. You people use me to refer an action which continues at the time of speaking or writing.
Example, Guhan is writing a letter.
Now I'm going to call my sister, Miss Present Perfect Tense.
Good afternoon. I am Miss Present Perfect Tense. You people use me to talk about the just completed we could feel impact of an action time of speaking. Example, Guhan has completed his letter.
Now, my youngest daughter, Miss Future Tense, will come.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Miss Future Tense.
I will be used to indicate an action which is going to happen.
Example, Guhan will go.
Now you know tenses or not know?
Now don't come at me. Now I am clear with all these tenses. Hereafter, I speak properly reducing all these tenses.
Can you explain it?
Ma'am, present denotes an action at the time of speaking and the past tense the completed action and future denotes an action at the which is going to happen.
Very good.
These loyal cousin sisters are always happy and cheerful. They always enjoy playing with each other. Thank you.
Teamwork means a sense of unity, of enthusiasm for common interests and responsibilities. Here comes a fourth talented group of people bumping up against each other, having fun, having arguments, and working together. They polish their ears, they polish each other. According to this beautiful quote, our classmate friends are here to present a drama on teamwork.
I'm a big tree standing in a deep forest. I have strong leafy branches. I am the shelter of wise. I am a small creeper. I started to grow. Soon one day I'll become a strong creeper.
I had a good food today.
Today is a good day for me.
We reach our home happily.
I feel too sleepy.
I too had a good feed.
My wings are too painy.
Do you see the creeper?
Yes, we saw the creeper.
Let's destroy it.
Why must we destroy it?
What harm can the creeper do us? The little creeper will soon grow.
It's pity to destroy it.
Destroy the creeper while it's still young.
We'll see.
Hey, how to be climber?
It's a creeper.
I will climb up.
Wow, what a good idea.
गणेश की प्रिय भोजन मोदक है। इसे गणेश को प्रसाद चढ़ाकर
आज गणेश जी की उत्सव है।
गणेश जी की मूर्ति लाएंगे।
गणपति बप्पा
मोरिया,
मंगल मूर्ति
मोरिया,
पापा मोरिया रे, पापा मोरिया रे,
मोरिया रे, पापा मोरिया रे।
जय गणेश, जय गणेश, जय गणेश देवा, माता काली पार्वती पिता मगा देवा। जय गणेश, जय
I think we can enjoy life. How many digits are there in this number?
1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 digits are there in this number.
Wow, you are right.
Can you find the 3 place value of 3 in this number?
I know that. We have to add the place values of 3 in tens place and thousands place. So it is 3030.
Well done.
Can you find how many periods are there in this number?
6 periods.
He is not asking the place, he is asking the period.
3 periods are there.
Excellent.
Can you read this number in international place value system?
342,675.
Yes, you are right. You can move into the next cube area.
Build the target number which the using thing 3 giving numbers using DMOS operation. The target number is 720.
Number I have 0 in ones place, 2 in tens place, another 2 in hundred place. Think and tell me who am I? Tell me quickly who am I?
You are 220.
Yes, I am 220.
I am a positive person. I always help you to add numbers. Can you find who am I?
Your name is Addition?
Yes, I am Addition.
I am a 2-digit number. I have 5 in tens place and 0 in ones place. You can tell me who am I?
Tell me quickly who am I?
You are 50.
Can you find how many tens are with me?
5 tens are with you.
I always help you to do repeated addition. Can you find me which operation am I?
Your name is multiplication.
Yes, I have 50.
I have zero in ones place and then one in tens place. I have 10 ones with me. Think and tell me who am I? Tell me quickly who am I?
You have name is 10.
Yes, I am 10.
Here are addition and multiplication operations are there. From that, first we have to do multiplication operation. So 50 multiplied by 10 is 500. Now we have to add the 500 to 220. So is 720. Yes, now we got the target number.
Yes, you are right. You can. Yes, you are right. You got the target number. You can move into the next game.
Hundreds are there in 1000.
Yes, I know the answer. 10 hundreds are there.
Yes, you are right.
How many tens are there in 100?
10 tens are there in 100.
Yes, you are right.
Tell me the largest 5-digit number.
99,999 is the largest 5-digit number.
Yes, you are right.
Tell me the smallest 4-digit number.
1000 is the smallest 4-digit number.
Yes, you are right.
How many places are there in a million?
3 places are there in a million.
Yes, you are right. You can go into the next game.
What is Swimmer Cost Price?
Cost Price is the price and shopkeeper buys an article from a wholesaler.
Yes, you are right.
If the cost price is greater than the selling price, then what is the result?
It's loss.
Yes, you are right.
When the selling price is greater than the cost price, that is your profit. Is it right?
Yes, it's right.
This number is the factor of
group. They haven't got chance to do the things that are natural.
Everyone cannot go to jungle to see the animal. So two zoo animal artificial habitat can be created in cities so that people, especially children, can see animals in reality.
Animals which live naturally are not threatened by human beings, but birds kept in cages, pigs may be clipped so that they can't fly.
Even though we pay amount to see the animals in zoo, it is more safer than to see them in forest.
Hippopotamus lives in water, frogs and flamingos lives in water, and monkeys live on trees. Even ancient elephants working in timber camps live longer than those in zoos.
Animals like giraffe, deer, monkeys, zebras are saved from carnivores, but the animals which live naturally will be hunted by the hunters or poachers.
Animals live happily by moving one place to another place, but zoo cannot provide that much amount of space. That's why animals are forced to live artificially created habitat.
Zoo contains varieties of animals that are native to different parts of the earth, and it will be the safe and secure place for them.
We can see different kinds of animals, their diet and natural behavior. But visitors can spend only few minutes at each display and learn very little about animals.
Even though animals stay one place, they get their food at different times of night. But natural animals have to wander in search of food throughout the day.
Lions live in caves, birds live in nests, and polar bears live in water. Zoo is basically just prisons where animals live with no ways to defend themselves to escape dangerous situations.
Animals in zoo are not harmed by people, or those animals are not injure the people.
During natural disasters like flood, wildfires, and hurricane, animals in zoo are left without any help or ways to escape.
Through zoos, we can educate the people about the animals and make them realize their
and sugar. Take the red mangoes and peel the skin. Crush the mango pulp in the pot. Add equal amount of sugar and jaggery. Crush the jaggery without any lumps. Then strain the fibers with a drainer. Now stir the mixture with spoon. Now strain the fibers with a drainer. Then place the mixture in the clean cloth.
Brings family together. budget control and avoid food allergies and sensitive and saves money.
Women food is take care of hand eating and teachers about healthy eating habit.
Eating fast food are at high risk of getting hurt. Diseases due to extra saturated fats, cholesterol found in these fats is very harmful. So homemade food will be the solution for these risks.
Homemade food use natural ingredients instead of unhealthy processed.
Ready-made food may cause food poisoning and indigestion problems, which may lead to diarrhea, vomiting and fever. But homemade food give us fresh without any preservative.
In ready-made food, they tend to have too much of salt and sugar or high amount of sodium, fat and added sugar. But in homemade preparation, we have a proper ratio of all those contents in the food.
Health nutrition states that person who is eating fast food are less likely to eat healthy fruits and vegetables.
Ready-made food slows down metabolism due to unhealthy ingredients and the calories they carry.
Homemade food takes time to prepare, but they are more hygienic and also saves our money.
In homemade preparation, healthy vegetables and fruits are used.
Homemade food is prepared by our beloved mom with a lot of nutritional value, care and love.
From these valuable points, we may conclude that it is better to have a healthy homemade food. Thank you.
நெகிழி பைகள் புட்டிகள் எல்லாம் இழந்து கொண்டிருக்கின்றன. குளத்தில் பாசி படர்ந்து அழுக மனமை செய்கிறது.
இப்போது நாம் என்ன செய்யலாம்? என்னால் தண்ணீர் தாகத்தை அடங்க முடியவில்லை.
வேறு இடத்திற்கு சென்று தண்ணீர் அடங்கலாம்.
பாருங்கள், எவ்வளவு பெரிய தொழிற்சாலை!
அந்த தொழிற்சாலையில் இந்த அமில புகை வெளியேறி கொண்டிருக்கிறது.
ஐயோ, இந்த புகையை நாம் சுவாசித்தால் நமக்கு மூச்சு திணறல் ஏற்பட்டு பல நோய்கள் நமக்கு வந்துவிடும்.
சரியாக சொன்னாய்
நண்பர்களே. என்னால் தண்ணீர் தாகத்தை அடங்க முடியவில்லை.
சற்று புறஈஸ்வரியா, அதோ அந்த நகரத்தை ஒட்டி ஆறு ஒன்று ஓடிக்கொண்டிருக்கிறது. நாம் அங்கு சென்று தண்ணீர் அடங்கலாம்.
சிறுவர்கள் அனைவரும் அவ்விடத்தை விட்டு வேறு இடத்தை நோக்கி பறந்து கொண்டிருந்தனர்.
நண்பர்களே, இந்த தண்ணீர் என குடிக்க வேண்டாம். இந்த தண்ணி சாக்களை அகக்காட்சி அளிக்கிறது.
ஆமாம் பவித்ர.
பங்கு மொழிக்கு மிகவும் இன்றியமையாதது. ஒரு மொழியை பேற்றி பேசவும் இல்லை, அதை முதலாவதாக இடம்பெற்றுள்ள எழுத்துலக்கணத்தை பற்றி காப்போம். எழுத்துக்களை எப்படி சொற்களை இடம் பெறும் என்பவற்றை எடுத்துக் கூறுவது எழுத்துலக்கணமாகும்.
நம் முன்னோர்கள் எழுத்திலக்கணத்தை இரண்டு வகையாக பிரித்துள்ளார்கள். ஒன்று முதலெழுத்து, இன்னொன்று சார்பெழுத்து.
அதில் முதலெழுத்தை பற்றி பார்ப்போம். உயிரெழுத்து 12, மெய்யெழுத்து 18 ஆகிய 30 எழுத்துக்களும் முதலெழுத்துக்கள் ஆகும்.
உயிரெழுத்தை இரண்டு வகையாக பிரித்துள்ளன. அவை குறிநெழில் ஆகும். அவ்வாறு புரிய ஓசை மொழிக்கும் எழுத்துக்கள் புல் எழுத்துக்கள் ஆகும். அவை அ இ உ ஏ ஓ நீண்ட ஓசை மொழிக்கும் எழுத்துக்கள் எல் எழுத்துக்கள் ஆகும். அவை அ இ உ ஏ ஐ ஓ அ.
மேலும் மெய் எழுத்தை மூன்று வகைகளாக பிரித்துள்ளனர். அவை வல்லினம், மெல்லினம், இடையினம் ஆகும்.
வலிய ஓசையுடன் ஒழிக்கும் எழுத்துக்கள் வல்லினம் எழுத்துக்கள் ஆகும். வல்லின எழுத்துக்கள் பெருக்கும் இடம் மார்பு. வல்லின எழுத்துக்கள் இது இச்சு இட்டு இட்டு இப்பு இரு.
வெளிய ஓசையுடன் ஒழிக்கும் எழுத்துக்கள் மெல்லின எழுத்துக்கள் ஆகும். இவை பிறக்கும் இடம் மூக்கு. மெல்லின எழுத்துக்கள் இங்கு இஞ்சு இன்னு இந்த இம்மு இன்னு.
ஏற்பட்ட ஓசையில் ஒழிக்கும் எழுத்துக்கள் இடையின எழுத்துக்கள் ஆகும். இவை பிறக்கும் இடம் தந்தை.
எழுத்து மற்றும் வினா எழுத்துக்களை பார்ப்போம். ஒரு பொருளை கண்களாலோ கைகளாலோ கருத்தாலோ சுட்டி காட்டுவதை சுட்டுதல் என்கிறோம். அ இ என்பவர் சுட்டெழுத்துக்களின் வகைகள் ஆகும். அ என்பது தொலைவில் உள்ளவற்றை குறிக்கும். இ என்பது அருகில் உள்ளவற்றை குறிக்கும். உதாரணம், கவி தந்தை அங்கே அமர்ந்திருக்கிறார். அருந்ததி உன் தாய் இங்கே அமர்ந்திருக்கிறார். கேள்விக்குறித்து வரும் போது வினா எழுத்துக்கள் எனப்படும். உதாரணம், வர்ஷா இவ்விழாவிற்கு தந்தை வந்திருக்கிறாரா? இவ்வாக்கியத்தில் இடம்பெற்றுள்ள வினா எழுத்து ஆ. அவர் எங்கே அமர்ந்திருக்கிறார்? இவ்வாக்கியத்தில் இடம்பெற்றுள்ள வினா எழுத்து ஏ. இவ்வாறு இவ்வைந்து எழுத்துக்களும் வினாக்களில் இடம்பெறுகின்றன. நன்றி.
இலக்கணமின்றி இலக்கியமில்லை, வாழ்க்கையில் பலமில்லை என்பதனை உணர்ந்து நம் சான்றோர் கூறிய வழி நடந்து வாழ்வில் பலம் பெறுவோம். அனைவருக்கும் நன்றி, வணக்கம்.
You all have enjoyed our performances and I take privilege.